All right, so have these like, well, we had four kittens
That were just like wild kittens, and where we were trying to catch them.
and one of them got hit by a car yesterday, so now we're down to three, and now we really have to catch them. And normally they just kind of like chill in the hood of the Tonka. So we're gonna try to like become pest control and like lead them into the cat carrier, and hopefully not get assaulted by a cat. Hood.
Look at that! Hey guys!
Brennan's gonna try to get him. Here, Brennan.
Hissing at me. Come here.
Oh, we lost him.
Watch, they're gonna run out. They're gonna run out the bottom.
Go ahead and get these things.
If you grab them by the scruff. Where did it go? Oh, there you are, buddy. You're pretty. I low-key think they're stuck. Hey, you're the one that got yourself in this predicament.
He's out.
He's just looking at you, bro. He's making dead eye contact.
You want to try to grab him by the scruff or whatever?
I can't even reach the scruff on
hey,
him.
Hey, right here.
He's real doing make eye contact with you though.
And now, can I pet you? Here. You can trust me. You can trust me. Look. No? Can't trust me? Okay.
Stranger danger! Hey, do you just wanna like
walk in? Here, maybe if we like step back. Oh, hair tie.
Hurt you.
No, we literally just want to help. Maybe. Those rollers. We have those.
I don't, it's not gonna roll because it's gravel.
It has to be more comfortable than that sign though.
You think we should bring food?
Yeah, let's run inside and grab food. Oh. So now if one of them pokes their head out, I'm gonna get them.
Mike fell off.
Hey, you gotta go out a little bit more.
This is annoying and like extremely tedious. I stuck my hands in the way. How do you feel about the political and economic state of the world right now? The carrier right there. We're hoping like this is like the Happy Gilmore scene. Oh God.
Oh no.
Go home, Titan. Oh my God, dude, he's gonna lay down and take a nap. We're hoping this is like the Happy Gilmore scene where he goes like, "Go home, ball." I'll put it up in like the video right now. So
you just go home. That's your home. Are you too good for your home? Answer me.
He just like lays it down. He goes, "Go home, ball." So that's kind of like what we're hoping here for.
I got a bag and now she acting different. Pockets overweight, I'm lipping. I know if I never got it, she would probably end up dipping. DZ up in budget. I see everybody started sipping.
Got her ball.
Don't even know my name. All she see is blank, blank, blah. Oh, they like me now. Heard they wanna fight me now. I'm the bell inside my town. The golden boy gon' need a crown.
Spare!
I came with a different sound. He came trying to jack my style. I could rap on everything. She said I rap by F. She only talks to me. It's money in the basic properly. She only talks to me cause all these niggas keep on trying.
Hey, good job, dude. Good job. Hey, do you want help moving that?
It's not very heavy, but
okay, I was just asking. I didn't know.
Yeah,
all right. Nah, you're good. Oh, I can't say that word. I'll give you $10 to dive. No way. Good stuff. Yeah. I'm nervous, I'm anxious, I'm depressed. I'm slightly constipated. One. Uno!
Uno!
It runs out of steam at the end. Try, when you bowl, just chuck it. Don't like lollygag it. That's the best advice I can give. See, I chucked it and it went far. It just didn't go anywhere. Yeah, we got one! Uno! Woo! Midget! Woo!
That's what I got.
God, this music sucks so bad. Oh, we'll go at the same time so that like maybe it'll like get us some good luck or something. Some like synchronized energy maybe. Hold on the count of three, sound good? Alright, 1, 2, 3. It didn't work for me! Woo! I got one! Uno! Woo! Hey, it worked! Kinda. Yeah. Here, let's see if we have to do it with mine, alright? Come on, get yourself amped up. Let's go. Let's go, you're bowling the hot hand right here. Let's go. Come on. You got it? Yeah, you got it. Come on. You better get it. Remember, wave. Yeah! Coco melon?
Oh, it does roll.
This is the hottest hit of the summer. Wait. Bro, what? Bro, that's some BS, bro. Brennan, you just want to sit here till it's over?
This is a quality video.
Do you want to buy a chair?
With a bed that goes underneath it.
Oh, bro, me and Brennan could get that.
It's a twin size bed, though. Can you imagine what?
Who?
You'd be.
Hold on, mom, move. Mom, move.
Don't jump on it.
Jump on it. Why do they have so much furniture here? How you doing, ma'am? Bro, we should buy this. If we were a gaming channel, we should buy this. The LED light 4-in-1 gaming combo gamer girl set. Armless office chair. Why would you want an office chair with no arms? I have arms. I want arms for my chair, too. I'm just walking around with a body pack. This is the easiest way to get yelled at ever. We're booing out here. Bro, I'm just looking for something to drink, bro. Oh, we gotta go in this way. Hold up. Everything in the world that I don't drink. Are you kidding me? Excuse me. Nah, you're good. I was getting it your way. Wait. Try me. Oh, look, we can give someone an epileptic seizure. It doesn't work like that. Never mind. No, we can't. Shall we? Your Uber's arrived. Hold on. Your Uber's arrived. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. Ooh, what is that? It's one of the hand things. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, it's like perfect size for your hand, too. Because you're tiny. Get it? Look at Brendan.
Yo, Fido. Wait, can I not try you? We should just have, like, a reality TV crew, like, around us, like, all the time. Do you know how funny that would be?
No.
Dude, that'd be hilarious.
No.
Why?
Because I don't like people that much.
Me, Brennan, Reese, Harry.
Go get Brennan. Go put him on Brennan.
Put him on me.
Get him here and I'll put him on Brennan.
Hold on, wait. I'll get down to your level. Come on, Brennan. Cameraman Brennan. What do you think?
They're dark.
Charlie.
Am I stupid? How much are these? Oh, these are ladies' trend.
Oh, it's closed. Oh, no. What's today?
Thursday.
Shoot. Okay. Let's go to this realty. Let's go to this exchange thing. Please leave any packages at the bowling alley if we're not here. Them in the bowling alley are homies.
Apparently.
Too bad I don't drink any. This is the worst place ever to get anything if you like picky with what you drink, because Oak Ridge literally only has like stuff with like Red 40 in it. That's all they got. Clint Eastwood, Dirty Harry. I don't even know who that is. Dude, it's just an endless abyss of boxes back there. But they just have, like, endless DVDs. Action, 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 action. Horror. See, they have cool shirts. I'm curious.
Bro, what in the...
You know, we walked around that entire store. There wasn't a single dog on the premises. Yeah. The only dog in that premises was me. That dog in me.
Left, right, and center. Not what I meant. All the